Excuse me, Aleister. And first of all, congratulations on the victory in retaining the NXT Championship. Over the last several weeks,
I'm sorry, I can't talk right now.